they took some x-rays to see what was going on. That's when it started to become clear that he had a brain bleed.
Shaun dreams of being in the mountains, but until recently, he was unable to access the trails. Because Shaun's parents created the necessary adaptive equipment, and Zach and Lewis created this event, not only did his dreams come true, but they truly started a movement. And because they shifted the paradigm, we can only rise from here.